So life is very hectic and very busy, and you can get carried away with the goings on in life. And Shabbos comes and you have to stop and you have to realign and you have to reassess where you're at, and you get a break from the gushing, and that's really why I keep Shabbos, to just have a break.